Okay, so I'm playing it backwards, right? Now, all albums are recorded at 33.3 RPM. So I started playing around with the speeds. I tried 40, 50, and 60. I started getting a signal. I fine-tuned 66.6. Bingo! 666! Get it?
Right!
the occult. 666 is the devil's number. Oh, boy, these guys really know how to tease their fans. This guy Hidden Holcomb really helped them sell albums.
psychosis. He was a god.